So this is the B2 floor plan. Yours would have slight depreciations. And this is 1,200 square feet. This would be 1,200 square feet. But as far as the finish off, all your appliances are here included. They'll be ready to do this. Their color schemes and everything will be the same as well.
So the actual apartment is right here on the corner.
Okay.
It'll be full size. You can see some storage space there.